I don't know how you feel about it, but I feel like I can speak for somebody who's sitting in your section, who really feels in their spirit but has never uttered it out of their mouth. I'm tired of stuff dropping on me. God, if I'm gonna go through, can you at least give me heads up? Can you at least give me a warning? Can you at least give me a minute to brace myself? God, if you can't do anything, please make it stop. Ladies and gentlemen, what the person beside you is dealing with right now is the worst storm they ever been in. The Negro poet says, I've known rivers, but you ain't never been in an avalanche like this. You ain't never had to deal with this level of opposition. You've never had to face this heavy of an attack. You ain't never been broke like this. You ain't never been depressed like this. You ain't never been this empty. It's the worst storm you ever been in. If it wasn't that heavy, I wouldn't even be sitting in here. But it's serious what I'm dealing with right now. It's so serious, I don't even like talking about it. If I talk about it, it's either going to make me angry or it's going to make me cry. And the storm is not just affecting me. It's affecting everybody that's connected to me. Y'all ain't never been there, but you know you really anointed when everybody in your crew going through at the same time. God, I can't hear nobody here. Everybody who you close with dealing with something. Y'all can't even ask each other for help because all of y'all got your back up against the wall. Hallelujah. And the Bible says the storm hit everything. I'd be all right, Rev, if what I was going through was just spiritual. The storm I'm in is affecting my relationship. It's affecting my friendships. It's affecting my kids. It's even affecting me physically. You got to forgive me for you. You got so many superficial people who's sitting around you who can't even identify at this deep-seated level of grief. And what really ticks you off is hearing people complain about petty stuff. And they don't know what I'm dealing with. I'm up to here. And folk got an attitude because you ain't tell them about how you feel and what you struggling with. But you didn't even have the words to match the emotion. But I came into God's house just to find out, God, can you make it stop? Just make it stop. Just make it stop. It just keeps storming. Yeah. Car breaking down. Just make it stop. Bills keep rising. Make it stop, man. My children are getting worse. Make it stop. I didn't come to play church. I came to get in God's face. All right. All right. You got my attention now. Make it stop. Y'all ain't never been there. just, I don't need you to talk to your neighbor. I don't even need you to say it to yourself. But would you throw your head back and just beg God and say out loud with everything that you can muster, Lord, make it stop. I don't want another funeral in my family. I don't want nobody else being in a financial crunch. I don't want my child mistreated. I don't want to be in another bad, senseless relationship. Make it stop.
Open your mouth and cry out to God. God, if you don't do nothing else tonight, heal me, Jesus. Deliver me. I want to be free. I'm tired of being held back. I'm tired of being held up. Deliver me from this pain. 1, 2, 3, open up your mouth. Come on, open up your mouth. I need you to open up your mouth. Come on. Y'all ain't loud enough. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice and cry out to Jesus. Cry out to Jesus. Come on, open up your mouth. As I pray, open up your mouth. Begin to pull on God. Heal me, Jesus. Heal our land, Jesus. Open up your mouth. Come on, come on. Lift up your voice. I need you to lift up your voice and begin to cry out to Jesus. God, we come to you tonight, but we're in need of you. Our nation is in need of you. God, we won't move on until we know that healing has taken place. Jesus, that demon and that spirit of identity confusion, I declare now that the angels of God are arresting it now in Jesus' name. Every demonic force that has been released to destroy us, I declare in the name of Jesus that the blood of Jesus is working against it. The blood of Jesus is working against it. Y'all lay bread, open up your mouth and pray. Open up your mouth and pray tonight. I declare in the name of Jesus that in the next 3 seconds, the healing power of God is about to shake this place up. Every pain that has been hurting you, everything that has been causing you pain, has got to go. It's got to go. You cannot stay. You cannot dwell here tonight. Freedom is in the atmosphere. Healing is in the atmosphere. Cry out. Cry out. God, I need you. God, I need you. Heal us now. Heal us now. We don't want to be this way. We don't want to be this way. Deliver us. Deliver us. Deliver us. Lift your hands to this place. Declare right now. Every curse, every stronghold that has you on lockdown, tonight is about to release you. All you got to do is open up your mouth and begin to shout that pain off of you. Open up your mouth and begin to cry out to Jesus. Oh God, I need you. Open up your mouth. I give it to you, Jesus. You can have this pain. You can have it. I don't want to be bitter. I don't want to be bitter. I declare tonight is the last night that you're going to suffer. Tonight is the last night that spirit is going to torment you. You're being free. You're being healed. You're being healed. You're being healed tonight. Yeah. You're being healed tonight. Everything that has attached itself to your generation, everything that has attached itself to your family lineage, I declare everything that is not of God, tonight it's got to let you go. Tonight it's got to let you go. I declare in the name of Jesus that the balm of Gilead is shown up for you. The balm of Gilead. you won't be there. Always healing you from the pain of your pain. Doesn't matter what happened to you. Always praying you to know. You've been held down long enough. I'm ready for you to access me to the fullest. I'm ready for you to access me to the fullest. There is something called destiny that is waiting on you. And everything that could hold you back is dropping off of you. It's dropping off of you. Open up your mouth and shout. 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 Never thought he was gonna do. I've canceled. I've uprooted. I've destroyed the assignment of the enemy. You will win. You will win. You will win. You will. Lift your hands. Lift your hands.